Parkin, what a truly magical, wonderful year we've all had in Class 6. We can't believe that it's all over. We'd really like to thank you for a lovely time. The children would like to say goodbye in their own special way. We can't believe it's all coming to an end.
Been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. Been a long way without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
We love you, Miss Parkin. We love being in Class 6 with you. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you, Miss Parkin. Here are some of our favourite memories. Yoga day.
Art day.
The deep.
Our assembly.
Goodbye, Miss Parkin. We love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Let's get drunk from the heart up to the sun. It's been hard for us, no doubt. Let's raise a glass to a better one. And other things we've overcome. Bring note to us, cause you and I can help ourselves. Da, 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 da. Oh yeah. Cause I know I can tell you anything. You won't judge, you're just listening. Yeah. Cause you're the best thing that ever happened to me. Cause my darling, you and I take over the world. One step at a time, just you and I. Just you and I. Cause you're the only one, brings light just like the sun. One step at a time, just you and I, just you and I. Yeah, one step at a time, just you and I. Yeah, one step at a time, just you and I.
Thank you, Miss Parkin. We loved being with you.
Bye. Bye, Miss Parkin. Hope you get a dog.
I'm missing Miss Parkin. Here's a few last jokes. What's a vampire's favourite building?
Don't know.
The Vampire State Building. What's in a ghost's nose?
Don't know.
Boogers. How do you make a tissue dance?
I don't know.
Put a little buggy into it. Bye, I love you, Miss Parkin. I've done your drawing to say goodbye.
Does that mean she's an old dragon?
No.
Hello, Mrs. Parkin. I drew you a picture that you're the best teacher ever. And thank you for helping me at maths. Bye.
Thank you, Miss Parkin, for all the amazing tricks that we have achieved in Class 6, and especially the deep. My favourite part was when we saw the penguins.
And my favourite was the ice inside the igloo.
Thank you, Miss Parkin. Bye.
9 times 9. 81. 8 times 8.
64.
7 times 3. 21. 6 times 6.
36.
4 times 5.
20.
8 times 7.
56.
7 times 2.
14.
5 times 5.
25.
7 times 7.
49.
9 times 12.
108.
The air
area of the shape with one square coloured in is 9 centimetres square. The perimeter of the shape with two squares coloured in is 20 centimetres. We only know this because you made us times table rock stars. Bye!
So long, farewell, I'll be there saying goodbye, 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 goodbye. Bye, Miss Parkin, we'll miss you.
We'll miss you forever. Bye.
Bye. Hockey.
Thanks for teaching us hockey at the start of the year. We hope you enjoyed doing it.
Bye! Bye.
Goodbye, my friend. We'll miss you till the end. Goodbye, my friend. We'll miss you till the end. Goodbye, my friend. You're the best friend I've ever had. Goodbye, my friend. Goodbye, my friend. Here's some work that you've helped us produce.
Thank you for helping us, Miss Parkin.
Bye, we'll miss you.
This is a picture I made for you. That's the picture I made for you, Miss Parkin. I hope you have a great... I'll hope you make me have a great time in Year 5. You're up. Bye.
I've made a little presentation for you. Here's all of us in this photo. I asked Mr. Sharp if we could create this photo just to put this presentation to the max. We'll hope to see you again soon. Bye, Miss Parkin.
Baby shark, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Baby shark, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Baby shark, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Baby shark. Mommy shark, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Mommy shark,
doo-doo-doo-doo. Mommy
shark, doo-doo. Daddy shark, doo-doo-doo. Goodbye. Goodbye. Hi, Miss Parkin. We wanted to say goodbye by drawing you a picture.
I made a little card for you. Dear Miss Parkin, I wish I could stay in your class forever. I will miss you. Bye from Elliot.
I have also made a card. Dear Miss Parkin, I will miss you. We spent lots of memories together. Lots of love, Ethan.
And for the final surprise, goodbye, Miss Parkin.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
My favourite memories are when we did... was when we went to the deep and when we did art day.
My favourite memories are when we did the Roman day and when we went to the deep, because it was really fun and it wasn't overcomplicated.
Bye, Miss Parkin, we'll miss you.
Bye. Before you go and click off, I have one last thing to say to you. Thank you for all the things you've done for me and all the fears you've helped me overcome. Thank you for being such a loving and caring teacher. I will finish with a song. Thank you for all the things you've done for me and everybody. Thank you. You're so caring and you never give up. You never make anyone upset. Thank you, Miss Parkin. Bye.
Awesome.
Clever.
Crazy.
Kind.
Friendly.
Outstanding.
Artistic.
Amazing.
Magnificent.
Generous.
Neat.
Open-minded.
Loving.
Cute.
Beautiful.
Smart.
Mind-blowing.
Majestic.
Talented.
Intelligent.
Caring.
Hilarious.
Funny.
Creative.
Bonkers.
Spectacular.
Fun.
Helpful.
Fantastic.
China plate.
Hello, my gummy on the dog and bone.
Hello, my lovey. Most mothers want a mortar like me.
Looks like I'm in Barney and Rubble.
Hello, Miss Parkin. Hope there's something on the custard and jelly.
Hello, Miss Parkin.
Good to see you, the baked bean.
Don't you have them and eat it, Miss Parkin.
Don't forget, you still have your Lady Godola.
Miss Parkin, get off the apples and
Mam's a dicky bird.
Miss Parkin, I'd give you 10 brass tacks if I could.
If you miss us, come up with the frog and toad.
Miss Parkin, do you like my Irish pig?
Right, Miss Parkin. Look at my boat race.
Too hot for a bowl of chalk.